The Tri-State's bravest honored tonight at the Shriners Hospital for Children.
One honor came as a big surprise for two local heroes. Firefighters Joe Lawrence and Jason Cook took home the Heroism Awards. Their brothers with the Hamilton Fire Department nominated them for their courageous efforts during a training exercise last April on the Great Miami River. Both jumped in and rescued firefighter John Hansbauer after he got caught in a boil.
I don't like a lot of fame. I'm very shy, and come here and you get really humbled by this. You see John, and every time I see John, I just start to well up.
Jason Cook actually was the one that, he was not going to, I remember him saying, I'm not letting John go. And he went out there, and he deserves this award more than I can express.
And even more touching, the firefighters also received awards from Hansbauer's daughters tonight. The little girls thanked them for saving their dad's life.